National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey, has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Sussex County in northwestern New Jersey until 5 p.m. At 4:28 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Dean's Ferry, 47 miles southwest of Montague, moving southeast at 10 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and nickel-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damage to roofs, siding, trees, and power lines is possible. Locations impacted include Branchville, Crandon Lakes, and Haynesville. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. In addition to large hail and damaging winds, frequent cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5 p.m. for the following county, Sussex, New Jersey. The current time.